A birthday feast. Before we start reading this chapter, let us first revise what is a noun. The name of anybody is a noun. Like we can see, here is Annie. In the picture, you see that this is Annie and this is Annie's father. This is Annie's mother and these are her brothers Robert and Ronald. So, who are the nouns here? Annie is a noun because Annie is the name of a girl. Then, we have Robert and Ronald, who are the two boys over here. They are also noun because noun is a naming word. Noun is a name of a person, place, thing or animals. Annie's father is also a person. So, that is also a noun. Annie's mother is also a person. That is also a noun. What are the nouns that we see in this picture? We see windows, curtains, wall, vase, photograph. All these are objects. These are all nouns. Then we see five people. They are also nouns. We see a table. We see books. We see glass. They are also nouns. So what is a noun? A noun is a naming word. Let us also see there are certain letters here which are colored in yellow. What are they? Let us find out. So Annie is a school girl. She is in class 2. Who is she? She is Annie. Why is it she? She is being used in the place of Annie. She is being used in the place of a noun. So, whenever there is a word placed in the place of a noun, it is known as a pronoun. So, what is a pronoun? Instead of a noun, we are using that word. For example, Annie is she. When we use she, we use it for a girl. When we use it for a boy, we say he. H-E, he. So, for a boy, it is he. For a girl, it is she. So, Annie is a school girl. She is in class 2. She is very good at her lessons. L-E-S-S is less. You add an O-N-S, becomes lessons. She is fair, slim and pretty. Pretty. She has good manners. Look at this word. You can see M-A-N is man. Add N-E-R-S. Isn't it easy? Manners. So everybody praises her. Her classmates and her teachers love her. Annie's father is a known doctor. So what does Annie's father do? He is a known doctor. Annie's father is a noun. Doctor is also a noun. Of the town. Her mother is a teacher in a local school. Annie has two younger brothers, Robert and Ronald. Now, if you see in the video, I have colored her in orange. Why? Because her is also a pronoun. Annie is she. But when we talk about Annie's things, Annie's parents, Annie's class, Annie's school. We are talking about Annie's things or Annie's people. For example, Annie's classmates can also be written as her classmates. Annie's teacher can also be written as her teacher. Annie's father can be written as her father. Annie's books can be written as her books. So when we talk about the person, Annie, we say she. When we talk about her things, we say her, right? So this is how we will read this chapter. We will proceed with the chapter in the next video. Thank you.